Do you know where Judge is taking your charm?
My best bet is the Newport Tower. This tunnel will lead us there. He does his real work underground. The good doctor. On the surface, he parades around like a saint. But I know his true nature. The charm he took belonged to my mother. It gave her strength and foresight, as it did her mother before her. As it did me. Without it, I am blind.
You will have it back soon. I will make sure of it. I'll scout ahead. Follow me.
How do I get up there?
I'll show you. Does it?
You can make that jump?
Watch.
Sorry.
Wait! Look! I'll handle you.
Stay back.
I need you to follow closely behind me. Do you think you can keep up?
Of course. Because that worked so well the last time. I do not trust this. We are sitting ducks.
Shh.
Suddenly. This would never have happened if I still had the... Never mind. I will be more careful next time.
Oh.
he is! Let's go!
We'll have to split up again.
How do we open the gates?
Open. I'll be more careful next time.
Levers and platforms. The tower is full of trick and tricks. What does this do?
What is he chanting?
It is from a hymn my mother loved. He must think it is a spell to work with the charm.
He's madder than I thought.
You go ahead. I'll climb around the other way. We're flanking.
Is not for you.
My life for a dirty piece of savagery.
What's that?
You did not think I would give up all my secrets so easily.
I'm learning not to. But how...
Does it work? It lets me see.
Into
minds? No. Into all things. Only for a few seconds anyway.
Long enough
to escape.
Patience, will you...
accompany me to Connor's homestead? I would be honored.
Excellent.